As a leader, you always have the team or the company that you deserve. If you're leading a company, yeah, what is your true role as a leader? Mm-hmm. What is the legacy that I want to leave as a leader? Mm-hmm. I think it's very important to see the distinction between authentic leadership and sincere leadership.
Mm-hmm.
For me, sincere leadership is about three pillars.
Mm-hmm. How does it serve you, yourself, mm-hmm. as a leader?
Mm-hmm. An entire new world opens and it gives you so much more fulfillment in what you do.
Yeah, how does it serve the people in your team?
Well, for the team, the biggest advantage of being a completely sincere leader is a form of predictability.
Do you see any risks?
It can be scary. But if it's not really a risk, because if there is a mismatch, then it's better that it's known. Mm-hmm.